Hey dudes, it's Sarah Cravens, Power Girl here. Thank you guys so much for checking out Super AJS and his awesome Let's Play videos. Okay, have a good day everybody. Go be good human beings.
What's up guys, we're back with God of War, so let's keep on playing.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Parmore really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Wait! There's one of those shatter crystals in his jewelry.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storerooms. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Go! Tough fight.
What do you do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter,
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Write it.
Vaur, House, Vetter, Sumo. No, that wasn't right.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed.
There you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Once more, boy. Song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Try that.
House. Var. Var. Vetter. I don't think we're ever making
it. Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first. Winter last. Try that.
House. Two more.
Fuck this puzzle.
Atreus, that word.
Thola, it means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
They used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them. Always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Before the floor collapses.
Tactical retreat! another.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
You're fracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Not now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Alright guys, I'm going to stop it here. Thank you so much for watching. That's for our comments. I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.